We all know farming is hard work. From early mornings to late nights to get all their work done, farmers are busy. Taking care of all the animals on the farm, preparing fields, planting seeds, and eventually harvesting what they have planted. There's always something to do. But farm machinery and equipment helps to make farmers' lives that little bit easier. And there are always advances in technology for farming equipment. Today, we are going to look at some of the best new pieces of farm machinery for 2021. Remember to like, subscribe, and turn on notifications. First, we are going to look at the best new machinery in the harvesting department. Available to use on John Deere 600 and 700 series corn heads, the Super Chopper's name says it all. From the manufacturer Calmer, this chopping stalk roll is the first one with 12 blades. It cuts stalks into shorter pieces and works on green, dry, and wet stalks. It also shears the plants into two halves. This helps the plants decompose quicker and accelerates the rate of recycling important nutrients. Something that hasn't been released yet is the Hinneker Hemp Harvester. They have only shown us a prototype, but I think it could be a game changer. It is supposed to be able to harvest two rows at a time, so it should save farmers a lot of time. But we will see how it works if and when it comes out. Next, we look at some of the new planting and seeding equipment for this year. This year, quite a few manufacturers have released new seeding and planting machinery. It makes sense. Planting and seeding is a really important part of the crop farming. If that part goes wrong, you won't have anything to harvest. These are some of the ones that farmers have been talking about. Unverfirth Manufacturing Company has released a cover crop seeder that works with most previous models of rolling harrows. This helps. You don't need to buy a major new piece of equipment, but can still make use of newer technologies. John Deere and Precision Planting have both made strides in the field of high-speed planting. It helps each farmer reach their best yields. John Deere has also introduced an updated version of their 1990 CCS air seeder. It is called the N500C air drill and is for small grain farmers. Multi-hybrid planting is also a new type of planting that could benefit farmers in a major way. New row units from Kinze and Precision Planting make it possible to plant two hybrid seeds at the same time. This will help with getting as much potential yield out of your harvest as you can. Planting while soil is wet can also be an issue to all farmers. The new coil wheel system from Polytech promises to help with this. It has a spring coil wheel and self-cleaning system. After planting the seeds, it also sifts the soil back over the seeds. The company promises much better seed germination and many soil benefits. The Clean Seed CX6 Smart Seeder is another important advancement in the planting department of agriculture. Each pod has its own individual electric motor. This makes it possible for the drill to deploy six products at once. This makes it so much easier to give each seed the right amount of fertilizer. Tires and tracks might not seem as important, but advances here can help farmers in their day-to-day operations. One of the tires that have really improved farming conditions this year is the R14 T-Line from Titan Goodyear. This year, they expanded the line to 18 sizes in total. This tire works on many different surfaces from soft soil to snow and on concrete. This makes it a really great tire for farm conditions. Firestone Farm tires are also still a good option for a lot of farm equipment, and coming with a 4-year or 4,000 hours warranty gives a lot of peace of mind. For farmers who want or need to save a bit, the Camso company might have the answers. The company, who is owned by Michelin, has a remanufacturing plan to replace worn track components. Rubber tracks and wheels can be given to them to remanufacture for much less than buying new. Now, they also have a new program where they take customers' old tracks and put new tread bars on the carcass. If you don't have any tires and wheels to give them to manufacture, they also have remanufactured ones that you can buy from them. Now more than ever, saving where you can is super important. An important piece of equipment for every farm is the tractor. The Fendt 942 Vario gives the controller full remote control access for many functions. It has maximum traction in the field, but also on the road. High performance at low RPM ensures it gives out a relatively small amount of fuel consumption while still giving out max torque. Winning the Tractor of the Year 2020 award at the European Tractor of the Year Awards, this tractor is definitely worth a try. Smaller tractors have been making inroads in the last few years. Tractor sales have been down for a few years, but many farmers have been turning their attention to smaller tractors. With newer technology and smaller packages and prices, smaller tractors are the way to go for many farmers. Not only do they consume less fuel in many instances, but they are also able to get into smaller spaces. Massey Ferguson has a tractor for this market. They have a subcompact tractor line that is ideal for mowing, doing doing backhoe work, loading, and for snow. It can really be used anywhere you need a smaller tractor to take some of the work off your plate. For loader work and work like baling, the green tractor we all know and love is still a great choice. The new John Deere 6230R and 6250R have quick acceleration and is built with the comfort of the operator in mind. These tractors have a lot of power and would be great for any farmer that works in livestock, dairy, or hay production. If red is more your color, Case IH have released a new AFS Connect Magnum series and feature a lot of new updates from previous versions. A bunch of new LED lights in strategic places have created a big upgrade for these models. They have beacon lights and the rear tires have guidance lights above them. Working in the dark is also much easier with the new LED headlights. This is also great for safety and visibility when driving on the road. Not only do you have large mirrors, but this tractor also has rear and front cameras that help see all around the machine while operating it or when putting it away. This tractor gives its operator as much comfort as I have ever seen in a tractor. It not only has comfortable seating and armrests with programmable buttons, it has a great heating and air conditioning system. More storage that includes data and charging ports and more cup holders have been added. And you can even decide to add a refrigerator to the cab. And after all that, it is also still a great working tractor. New technology allows you to connect and solve issues remotely and help to maximize the productivity of farmers who are lucky enough to own one of these. It has been a year that has seen many new tractors come onto the market. For example, new ones from Dots Far and New Holland. Too many to discuss all of them in detail here, but make sure to shop around when you want to buy a new tractor. There are so many great ones on the market that have all been built with different needs in mind. So, chances are that if you take your time and look around, you should be able to find a great one that will fit all your needs. One of the best ideas I saw for a new purchase for your farm is a shop tool. There is nothing worse than dragging yourself out of bed on a freezing cold morning just to find that your piece of equipment refuses to start. One little piece of machinery helps this problem in a big way. The Krankenstein only weighs about 9 pounds, but it packs some serious power. Designed to work in extreme temperatures, it still works in weather as low as -28 degrees Fahrenheit and as high as 140 degrees Fahrenheit. With an LED screen that helps the user through the starting process and shows any warnings here, it is super easy to use. It works up serious power and is safe and capable to use on even 0-volt batteries. There have even been some strides in the way farmers use irrigation systems. As an add-on to your current system, Lindsay Corporation offers their Pivot Watch as a way to monitor your irrigation and keep track of your pivot. It can be rigged to any pivot, and with the use of an app, you can then keep an eye on things remotely. Where your pivot is, what direction it is moving, and the speed it is going, and its status can all be looked at by means of cellular connection. The fact that it is affordable helps too. I think this could save a farmer a lot of time. Instead of having to drive out to check on things, they have the power to just check their phones and see how things are progressing, helping farmers to get all the things done that they need to. One less thing on their already super full plate. There are many other pieces of machinery that farmers absolutely need to have. Farm trucks or ATVs or UTVs are essential for getting around on the large expanses of farms. But here, I can't really tell you what the best new ones that are now available. There are many of them to choose from. You need to look closely at what your needs are before buying one. Different ones check different boxes. Farming is amazing, but it is hard work, and with so many facets to it, it will always stay hard. But with some of the progress people have made with these pieces of machinery, hopefully it will make life just a little bit easier for those hardworking men and women who give us our food. Until next time, thanks for watching.